something different, something different. But now we are thinking that we should also be an entrepreneur.
Because of entrepreneurship, I learned that the coordination is more important than anything. Because this teacher formed us groups, and the coordination between the two people is very important. And to be very polite and understand the other's feelings and opportunities and the opinions.
I felt this class was useful for me, and we learned adjustment in teamworks and all, like how to adjust in whatever we have. So that was the thing I learned from this class.
I enjoyed this class a lot. We did so many activities in the class. We learned how to cooperate with each other and how to communicate with each other.
My name is Francis. I am from Standard 7.
I am very glad to be an entrepreneur. First, my aim was something else. But after learning entrepreneurship, my aim has totally changed. In entrepreneurship, we learned many things about many entrepreneurs who made many inventions and innovations. I am very glad to learn entrepreneurship.
I am very proud to be an entrepreneur. I learned from entrepreneurship to start a business, and I got many ideas from it. I am very glad to be an entrepreneur. I am very proud to be an entrepreneur. Sorry, thanks, Tom.
That the students have come forward with their unique ideas, and what I have seen is every child is unique. Every child has come forward with different ideas, and of course, as we say, children are the future citizens of our country. And after looking or going through this exhibition or the project that they have displayed, I really feel there is something nice to come up in your future. And of course, your team as entrepreneurs, you all have developed confidence to the students, and the shy child also has come forward, and he has put forth his ideas, views, whether it is broken English, but we have seen a confidence level in the students.
Thank you.